rebuild themselves like a damn Detroit factory.
I'll be back.